Everybody, we are back micro racing once again, except this time there's a little something different. Y'all see back there, there's no wings on the car. Yeah, it's because we're running non-wing, baby. Just went out for hot laps. I will play the clip in a second, but car was pretty good, tightened it up quite a bit, so I had to drive it a little harder. But our draw today, oh man, oh, let me tell you,
the best,
the worst, absolutely the worst number. Riker Jones, you're fired, bud. Absolutely the worst number. We start last in the last heat race, so, but thank God it's passing points. We're gonna go out and pass some cars and then see how that sets us up. If we pass a few cars, we'll either be at the front of the B or back of the A, which is where I'd like to be. I don't want to come here to run the B main. So the hot laps was good. I had to figure out how to drive the car a little bit harder. If I really backed it into the corner, it would drive off nice and straight. If I didn't, it would jump tight and had to drag the brake and get it back to turn, or to turn back. But all in all, I know what to do in this heat race. I start eighth, and we're just gonna go out there and send it. Drive a little bit more aggressive and see what we can do. Car was a little bit tight, but that's just me as a driver. I gotta, you know, send it a little more. But we left the car how it is because the track's really slick, and I think I got somebody that wants to say hi. That's my sister. She came to the race. She's actually sitting in my new seat that I got for the car, so I'll show that in a second. Yeah, she says it's comfy. But heat race, we start eighth. Passing points, we're just gonna go. I mean, car's good. It's up to the driver now. I gotta be pretty aggressive, stick my nose in there and make something happen. So y'all be along for the ride. I'll show you all this seat real quick. It's just a Kirky 15 inch. It's gonna go in the car. Because the one in the car is kinda jank and we want something with a little more support, so. Yep, heat race up next. Y'all stay tuned. We're gonna hop in the car right now. They're calling us up, so. Catch y'all on the flip side.
Thank you.
was pretty good. I mean, I got kind of lucky, but I'd rather be lucky than good any day. So we went 8th to 6th. We start third in the B feature, the first B feature, and they take. So we're gonna go out here and just not go backwards. We're gonna run 12 solid laps, top, bottom. I should have ran the top a lot more in the heat race, but Dad trying to lift up the car. But yeah, I'd rather be lucky than good any day, so we're gonna go run the 12 laps. Let's transfer to the A main, because I feel like running the A main.
Cordova, who's pulling away from the 73. Going back to your leaders, Levi Henderson closing the gap between him and Jeremy Wickham, your leader. Wickham on the bottom. Levi Henderson also following in pursuit, right behind on the bottom. Out of two down the back straightaway. Jeremy Wickham right there. Your leader, Levi Henderson waiting for Wickham to make a mistake if it should come. Coming around out of four, white flag, one more trip around. One more for Jeremy Wickham. Can Levi Henderson get up to him? Henderson down the back straightaway, all over him. Henderson on the bottom, out of turn number four, drag race. Levi Henderson got her done, followed by Jeremy Wickham, Philip Cordova, and Chase McDougall, your top four. Brian Hubert, Lucas Pruitt, and Travis Smith. A great non-wing micro, B feature number one, B feature number two.
Well, guys, we won the B main. How about that? It took us 12 laps to catch the leader, but car was digging on the bottom and we got him and snookered him on the last lap coming to the finish. So that's pretty neat, makes me feel good about myself. But now we start 15th in the A main, 25 laps. We're just gonna do what we've done before, keep our nose clean and roll around out here. Just make all 25 laps, that's the goal. Here's some notes for us. Drew 100, 8th to 6th, B main, 3rd to 1st. Track is slick as hell all over. There's our setup, you can't look at that. Blur that out, no. But, I think it's gonna be an all right night, so let's just keep our nose clean for 25 laps and roll this thing back in the trailer. See y'all on the other side. after the A. I think we started 15th, finished 12th. So track was rougher than hell on the top, and my car don't like the top. I went up there and just bounced through the holes. Hang on, we're pushing the car out of the way.
Okay.
Just bounced through the holes like once or twice, and I'm like, okay, no. So I just like slowed myself way down, ran the bottom, made up a few spots. Everybody was getting stupid up there on the top. So I'm like, yeah, y'all just stay up there and I'll just squeak around here. Past like three of them coming to like two to go. So that was pretty cool. But car's in one piece. We'll do it again in 6 days. 2 day show next weekend. So hope y'all like this video. Like, subscribe. Goal of 1,000 by the end of the year. That'd be super sick. We're almost at like 650. So appreciate all the new subscribers. Yeah, I'd also like to thank all my sponsors. Because without them, this car wouldn't be on the track. So we got RSR Excavation and Trenching. That's the main sponsor on the right side. And then if we go down the list here, got Valley Fertilizer, Minerite Logistics, Fast Automotive. Jason did a great job on the motor on this thing. TRE, Taylor Racing Engines, John Taylor, great guy. Noah Harris for Speed Sticks, and then MPI, the awesome steering wheel. And then obviously Fuel Tech down there on the bottom, can't forget them. Got the Super Tune on this thing, makes it nice and speedy. So she's all good. She's a little dirty, but we'll clean her up. And we'll be back in 6 days. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out. Yo. 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 Yo.
Chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja, and I feel like smoking. Plus she good at charming cobras.